This lightning bolt was created by a voltage level equal to about 6 million volts. This light bulb is powered by a cell that has a voltage rating of 1.5 volts. In this lesson, we will study the force that pushes the electrons to create lightning bolts, make lamps light, and countless other things happen. It is called electromotive force. Electromotive force, as the name implies, is electron moving force, or put another way, it is the force that moves electrons. Electromotive force can be abbreviated EMF, and is often also referred to as potential difference or voltage. In this lesson, we will discuss three main topics related to electromotive force and voltage sources. In the segment on electromotive force, we will discuss the nature of EMF or potential difference, how it happens on an atomic level, and the unit of measure of electromotive force, the volt. Next, in producing EMF, we will discuss the six primary sources of energy: magnetic, chemical, friction, light, mechanical pressure, and heat energies. And finally, in power supplies, we will see typical power supplies and discuss their function as electrical circuits that convert one voltage level to another.